The prisoner will step forward.
The time has come to witness the execution.
Bao, murderer of untold millions.
Of the galaxy's greatest villain.
You all made a terrible mistake.
Carter, let's go.
Okay, not Stargate Command. Carter, what's going on?
The temperature's falling. We just passed minus 40.
We're in the cargo hold of a ship. This is the ship that brought the Stargate from Africa to America before the outbreak of World War II.
Now, they're trapped.
Bog went back in time and stopped the ship that was carrying the Stargate. He's rewritten history. The Stargate program never happened.
Where their world doesn't exist.
Jack O'Neill, Special Forces. I don't know what you're doing in the Arctic, but I'm going to need some answers.
The device that made what you see in this picture is called a Stargate. We came through it from an alternate timeline. This planet is in great danger.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I had it figured.
And now, it's up to them to put the timeline back.
Mr. Mitchell, you want to see this?
Before it's too late.
They're advanced scout ships, Mr. President.
And they're nothing compared to what's coming next.
There it is, my friends. This little world in the middle of nowhere. Lost and forgotten.
We'll just blast them to the brink of extinction.
Have you recovered the Stargate? If there's still time, sir, this can work.
Good luck.
Lord Ball has given the order to fire when ready.
Fire! Right, fire! Right, fire!
They must restore the past.
If you let us use this device, we can return history to the way it was meant to be.
Or our planet's future will be history.
This world is not enough.
Give me a reason I should not kill you where you stand.
Deep down, you realize we're supposed to be on the same side.
Stargate Continuum.